will start about DC test. First, we should remove this screw. And we will put this diode in.
一旦有就是一旦没有，那有就是这一端。
And use the screw into this transformer. 。We have to notice the diode direction.
刚刚拆下来的这个，看看。And
this screw which we just remove, we will put into the diode.
使它固定吧。拧在上面。然后再把这个均压球。Okay.